We are a small village cricket club. We have about 26, 27 games a year.
Unfortunately, our pavilion was destroyed by fire back in September of 2011. So that was very sad. But once we've got past that, we thought, here's an opportunity to do something new, something fresh, something vibrant for the village. And what we hope this new building will provide is better facilities for the cricket club and for other community users.
Well, when we have the new facilities, I'm sure that it will bring more people out, one, to watch, and two, for us particularly, to encourage more players, hopefully younger players.
I think in this Olympic year, to be awarded this funding to support sport in Brenchley and Matfield is tremendous. Clearly this funding is being developed to promote the best in sports, the best in facilities for sport, and therefore we are incredibly delighted to be part of this Inspired Facilities programme.
We're at Folkestone Sports Centre. It's a 13 acre leisure site and we provide all the local areas sporting needs.
Going back a few years, it was looking every year of its 40 years old. This particular money that we had from Sport England has enabled this hall to be modernised, updated, allowed us to put in the equipment that is going to make a huge difference to people with disabilities, as well as obviously able-bodied of all ages.
We were able to redecorate the hall and provide new curtains which allow us to section the hall off so we can safely use each quarter.
Being an inspired facility means that the Trust can carry on its work for the next generation of providing grassroots sports and exercise for our whole community.